So, think I went overboard today. I found this. Don't know what I was thinking. In the one place in the area that you can actually get to easily sells K-pop stuff. Go elite. This was on sale, it was $89. I got it for $75.99. So it was 90. I got it for 80. No. Yeah, 76. Open that up. It's got a magnet. And it's open. It's closing. Nope. Right off the bat. Oh, infuriatingly adorable it is. So cute. And let's put a double sided picture on them. There's another picture that I don't want to just pull out and ruin it then. So, I want to do it. It seems very well put together. It's not coming across very well here, but it's just gorgeous pictures. Just everybody. And I'm going through them like crazy fast, but they are just absolutely beautiful. All kinds of concert pictures. Folds out. That's pretty cool. I'm definitely gonna have to go through this again later. Stupid glare on this one. Trying to get rid of that glare so everyone can see. It's not working very well. That glare is just miserable. I hate the glare. It's not looking good for me. Look how beautiful that is. It's crazy. Blades. Mm-hmm. really hating this glare. That is gorgeous, by the way. So nice. This hurts so much. So hard to choose anything after my group. Jimin's definitely my number one from this group. And V is my second. But after that, it gets really hard to choose. These are all such nice pictures. This glare is killing me. These larger pictures that were very nice. A lot easier to see. Very nice pictures. That is super colorful. Starting to think that I didn't pay too much for this. Because it's got a lot of pictures. And does have a lot of pictures. It's very well made. This is a very nice sturdy binder. Mm-hmm. and get cuter than that. Gmail with a kitten. Amazing pictures. And it has DVDs. And then just, you know, to hold the form in there. Let's see. What do we have on the DVDs? Okay, so it looks like disc one is the BTS Live Trilogy Episode 3 Wings Tour, Final Part 1. Disc 2 is Part 2 Wings Tour Making Film. Disc 3 is Episode 3 of the Wings Tour. Wings Tour in Japan. Okay, disc number 4 is You Never Walk Alone, the RM and Wale Change MV Making, Love Yourself Her, and disc 5, BTS Home Party, Award Ceremony, Genius Lab Making Film, and there was something there that I can't remember, and I'm not going to butcher it. You can see it then. Maybe. But, yeah, I'm starting to think that this was probably going to be well worth the money and some. But, yeah, I mean, they wanted 90, paid $75.99. And I'm actually not regretting it at the moment. Alright, so here's the other side. I'm not regretting it at the moment, because this looks like it's going to be a lot. So, what is that? Once again, that hair color is beautiful. And it was very well foam on both sides, and it's magnet closed on the side. It's a hard binder. So, yeah, I guess it was worth the money, and I did find this at Newbery Comics, which is the place I've been going to get most of my K-pop. That and Amazon, no sponsor from Amazon, or Newbery Comics, but that was BTS with Army Memories 2017. There is one for 16 as well, but that one is unavailable and was 140. So, hope you like this. If you like the album unboxing, maybe for some that are not, like, if they're not as big as this, maybe I can do some more. Let me know. Until next video, have a good one.